everyone. He was Anastasia, and today I'm in the heart of Switzerland, on a farm which is full of animals, and up on the hill we have a beautiful castle which we're gonna visit with you and take a look on beautiful flowers there and the interior. I hope you will enjoy the journey with me.
Thank you.